This run means a lot just because, as you know, things have been up and down for quite a while, and these shows were canceled. It's supposed to happen in January, February, and things are riding a little better, and this is our first real long multiple date tour past 4 or 5 shows like we've been doing in the States, just flying in, having a handful of shows. We haven't had more than 4 shows at once. Light tours. So we're rested and ready, and just really thrilled to kick this off here, and to be coming back to a place that I always tell you guys that the reason we get to come here is because of you guys, and that's just very true. So thanks for bringing us. I put a new album out last year in the beginning, or this year? Last year.
What year is it?
Made an album called Topaz, and we're gonna play some songs from that. Down in the country.